He's riding down the borderline. And in the year of 79, looking for a place to stay when the night gets cold.